I had a new scene to use, a new setting. Scene had changed. Changed into the murder cult's hideout.
Wake.
This is the ritual to lead you on.
The Fed had witnessed something here that made him run scared. Whether the summoning ritual had been a bona fide supernatural event or the mass psychosis of stark raving lunatics, it didn't change the facts. The cult was messing with things no one should mess with.
The ritual was a vital part of the story, the key to reaching the murder site. The cultists were close now. A dark presence rising from the depths. The plot element I found would drive the story forward. Story, but I had to keep
the only ones using the tunnels. Hidden graffiti signs marked secret routes. I kept hearing whispers around burn barrels of an underground society of mystic outsiders with hidden knowledge. Typical New York.
The scene changed with the story. I could imagine this murder cult performing their macabre acts beyond the collapsed tunnel. I couldn't hear the dark presence. It was gone. The tunnel was open now. I could get through. Dark presence. I had seen it before. I remembered now. It was always out there, hunting me. Somehow the victim's heart was the key.
Progress, but I'm in danger. The dark presence. Help me. Please, help me.
I could sense it. I was closer to home. Had the woman in the vision helped me somehow? Something had changed outside. Parliament Tower, where I'd lived with Alice. It was out there, waiting for me.
Circling back, just to fall into this trap.